I got a question for you. People have been asking, why do you put big buildings on the back and a small building on the front of the load?
Well, it helps the smaller building helps break the wind. And also, the way my tie downs are on my trailer, it's just better off for the small one to be on the front than it be hanging off the back. Because I have more of the smaller one hanging off than the big one.
So you have more wind drag if the big one's on the front.
Yep.
So the little one's there to break
the
wind.
Shut the door, Maddie. We got to go.
Alrighty. Best breakfast.
No, it ain't.
And no, I didn't cook it. I had to run to the store this morning. I come back, Jesse had cooked it. Thanks, babe. You're so thoughtful.
Mm-hmm. Maybe put in a wider driveway or something. You today, Maddie?
Good.
Good. You like going to work with Daddy on your day off of school? Yeah?
Yeah.
It is shady over there. I'll go ahead and show y'all the inside of this back building that we just dropped off. Looks like a 4-foot porch. 8-foot walls. I don't see the size in here anywhere.
Does this one have a loft?
No, there's no loft, but you could probably build like a small attic.
Yeah.
There's no electric or anything in there. And an interesting thing, if you didn't know, when you buy a new building, they always come with extra touch-up paint. Oh, I see what he's doing. I didn't realize the mule was in there. So he loaded up before he got me this morning, so I didn't know the mule was in the building. There's another look at that building from the outside. We'll have to duck his head on that one.
It's like a robot.
Yep, okay. Oh, hold on, I don't even get up in there to it. trying to figure out what all that fluid was. Came back here and the brake line was.
So where do you put the brake fluid in?
In the brake fluid.
Let me come around and get that. So what is that called again?
Brake actuator.
And what type of fluid does that trailer brake top take? DOT-3 brake fluid.
Mm-hmm.
Is that typical for most trailers or it's specific for this type?
No, typical for most trailers.
Like your shirt, let me see it. The what is
Mike Gorley?
Mike Gorley. What is his position at Dirksen?
He's up there, right there close to the owner. He's not the owner, but he's trying to help the owner quite a bit in the beginning of the
modern day. He's way up there in Dirksen.
Oh, yeah.
If you're part of Dirksen, you'll know that name. But he sent Jesse a whole box of shirts because Jesse told him it was hard to find long sleeve Dirksen shirts. He sent him the nice, I don't even know what material it is. It's like them Under Armour fishing shirts, the real silky. Sent him a whole box of every color you can think of. So he'll always have a long sleeve shirt because we wear long sleeve most of the time. Down. Well, he gotta adjust it. Strap it down, put the sign on the back, roll on to where it's being delivered.
See ya, Brother Jimmy.
Louisiana. This one is right off the road, just like in the grass between two streets. While he's doing that, I was gonna show y'all one down here. know if y'all knew or not, but they have kennels. Information on that. This place right here is all storage. There's a window right here, and that's the insulated doghouse right there. So it's like a little storage shed / doghouse. It's pretty neat. They've been making these a year or two now. Hello.